Hi, welcome to the Block UK. As you can see, still plugging away during isolation. We've been doing just little jobs around the house that needed to get done. Cupboard under the stairs. New rack for Macy's harness.
The steps for Macy?
Yeah, so that she could get onto the bench seat.
They haven't even seen the bench seat built.
That wasn't made by me, as you'll probably be able to tell. The quality. I've tiled the wall, and now I'm grouting it. All the skills that I've adopted over the time whilst watching some great tradies. Alex Rizzo, Clampers Pete. Also, something I'm sure you'll be able to tell, is that the tiles aren't just the normal bricklay.
And they're not a herringbone either.
You've got that.
Why do you have to leave a gap?
Because of the bath going up and down. You're going to have to ask the viewers that, and we're going to have to hold off. But
you're just cutting an edge off. Fine.
It's like having three fingers. It just won't look right.
It will look fine.
It will work, but it won't look right.
Alex is staying very quiet.
Not getting involved.
It could be called a half herringbone.
It'll be a herring,
won't it? You're cutting the bone off.
They are a vertical horizontal.
Aren't they just a vertical?
Well, you've got vertical and you've got... I'm more saying about the lines.
Okay. But yeah, just a few little finishing touches on the house while we're in isolation.
For any of you that haven't grouted, it's very satisfying.
Robbie's just having some lunch. What you got there, Robbie?
Very nutritional.
Some toast and Robbie's current fave. What is it?
Beans.
Beans with sausage.
Beans with sausages. There is more than one.
Delicious. And I'm gonna repot the fiddle.
That's a bit of an upgrade, but it might grow big.
Right. He said he needs a new pot and now we need to water it. Can you see it? Right. See how that goes. Okay. So. What's the crack?
I'll put the first one here, first one there, and then the second one, the bottom of the shelf, go there,
So, Just wondering, is one of the shelves put in upside down?
Not possible.
Has it?
No, it's a universal.
Have you screwed it in?
Yeah.
So I think it might be upside down.
Mm.
Look at that. What do you think? What do you think of it?
Love it.
It's beautiful. Just trying to decide how to style it. The washing machine's on, so it's a bit loud. Oh, you're a bit dirty. Hang on. Today's isolation task is taking down the little shed. You might remember I did a little video about what was in the little shed. Not scary at all. There's literally, I'm pretty sure that's mulch. Shed. Well, so this is the view of the little shed from the front of the house.
Pretty rotten. Real rotten.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't. So yeah, that's the shed, and my job is taking all the nails out of the wood, which is delightful. We're back for another day on the garage. It's not a garage, what is it? The shed demo. How you getting on, Roberto?
Yeah, just trying to remove the glass.
Oh, did you smash it? Oh shit, that's not good. Ugh.
It's not that bad.
Isn't it?
Though.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. We've just finished loading all of the nailless wood into the trailer. I'll show you how it's looking. It's gotten really cold. It was really warm this morning. So this is how it's looking. Rah.
Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to like and subscribe. It's much appreciated. Ta-da! Maybe let's take a drive, take a drive.